I chose to play in the Miami Pro League just because it's a great way to stay active during the off season. And at the time, about three or four summers ago, that was when I was looking for an opportunity to play overseas also. So it was a good way to get my name out here and just showcase my talent. City out of Miami, South Florida in general, out here supporting everybody. It's a great environment. Everybody's out here active. You know, it's a free event, so it's a family outing, you know, and it's great basketball.